warthog. The common name comes from the large wart-like bumps found on the head of the warthog. The male has two pairs of warts, where the females have only one. A warthog is identifiable by the two pairs of tusks protruding from the mouth that are used for digging, for combat with other hogs, and in defense against predators. The lower set can inflict severe wounds. Sometimes tusks are broken off during foraging or combat, but grow continuously throughout the animal's life and are soon replaced. The tusks will curve 90 degrees or more from the roots and curve somewhat backwards as it grows. They keep a keen edge by the upper pair rubbing against the lower pair. Along the bottom edge of the jaw is a fringe of bristles growing sideways, often white and curving upwards to give the impression of tusks. A grouping of warthog is called a sounder. Common warthog sounders are usually composed of 3 to 10 animals, although groups as large as 30 have been reported. The core of the sounder is usually a sow with offspring. A sounder can be composed of multiple males and their respective offspring, and females tend to stay with the family group for several breeding seasons. The typical gestation period is 5 or 6 months, and the litter size is 2 to 8 piglets, although 2 to 4 is more typical. Piglets are weaned at 3 to 4 months of age, reaching sexual maturity at 18 to 24 months. Females may give birth twice per year. Mature males only join female groups when sows are in heat. Males are not territorial, but will fight among themselves for mating opportunities during breeding season, sometimes inflicting significant and serious wounds with their tusks. Although warthogs are commonly seen in open grasslands, they will seek shelter and forage in denser vegetation. In fact, warthogs prefer to forage in dense, moist areas when available. The common warthog diet is omnivorous, composed of grasses, roots, berries and other fruits, bark, fungi, eggs, dead animals, and even small mammals, reptiles, and birds. The diet is seasonably variable, depending on availability of different food items. Areas with many bulbs, rhizomes, and nutritious roots can support a large number of warthogs. Warthogs are powerful diggers, using both heads and feet. When feeding, they often bend the front legs backwards and move around, staying on their knees. Although they can dig their own burrows, they commonly occupy abandoned aardvark burrows. The warthog commonly enters burrows back end first, with the head always facing the opening and ready to burst out as needed. Warthogs are fast runners and quite capable jumpers. They will often run with their tails in the air. Despite poor eyesight, warthogs have a good sense of smell, which they use for locating food, detecting, and recognizing other animals. The main warthog predator are humans, lions, leopards, and hyenas. Cheetahs are also capable of catching snakes.